Yep. Yeah, he doesn't like playing with it anymore. Malachi, get off it. Tim said it made you rage that quick. No, he's mouse and keyboard, isn't he? Tim says he hasn't seen you on it for ages. Yeah. His mate has. Yeah, he's no good at this anymore. He's cack. Yeah. Yeah, I bet you wouldn't. Come on then, come on online, because now we're going three trios, yes.
No, but I'll still beat you
in
one point. I can't play the game, but I'll beat you in one point, easy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, mate. Okay, I'll do 1v1. I'll absolutely smack you all over the shop.
We can do 1v1 right now.
How?
You go to Tide Xbox.
I've got to set all that up.
Yeah.
Then he'll be fuming because all this won't be.
Well, you can do my one.
What, set all that up?
Yeah.
What, and you use ties?
Yeah.
Alright then.
Then.
We'll do it.
Crying.
Yeah, I won't be crying. You'll be crying, my friend. You will be crying.
Trash at the game. My name is Stefan. Hot trash. No. Why is Brad pixelated?
I don't know.
That.
Where? There.
All of it. Everything. On the can.
Well, let's just have a look.
Probably see on the floor. Look at that. Staring at into Minecraft.
God. No, I know why. Fucking hell. Oh, my settings on.
It's going ultra high, so it looks like that. Right, no, 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 go on it, go on it. I reckon it's model quality, yeah.
Nothing.
Exactly what he's saying.
Tim, you know on your skill perks?
Yeah.
Just
oh,
go
oh,
on.
Oh,
oh hold on. No, it's done it now.
Okay.
Hey. Alright. Fucking hell.
But is that model or is that a texture?
Yeah, you know on your two like skill perk cans? And your can's dead pixelated.
Go on model or go on texture?
No. Check your settings. Because the it might have changed your resolution to scale or something. Render resolution.
Alright, now it's right there, seconds.
What's model render? Oh, that looks well better.
Render resolution, you need 100%.
that is, yeah.
Yeah.
That's my graphics. We're down low. But I can't remember if I put them low.
Basically all mine are medium. They can go a lot
Ooh,
higher.
Screen
but...
space reflection, yes. Put that on high, my friend. Yes, yes, yes. That was so sick.
I'm ready when you're...
Yeah, I'm ready.
Ooh, shadow quality. Put that on high as well. Ooh, yeah! Ray tracing, sun shadows.
No.
Yes!
You haven't got ray tracing.
No, they're bad. They fuck everything up.
Go on.
Yeah, I'm ready, Jim.
So you haven't got ray tracing or DLSS?
Why? Do I want that on or not?
No. Except for the Series 2000.
Ultra high mega stuff.
Alright. Well, it is run that.
Which one?
Will that 8GB run it?
No, it has to be 2060 or. Well, 2060 or 2070.
Nice, epic, awesome.
Alright.
The 1060s, 1080s, and stuff don't have it.
map.
This is what we'll show
you. Yeah, but we can't have it because the graphics card ain't that good. It's 2080 RTX.
Team on site just waiting for the green light. This place is in chaos. The outbreak must have caught Omega off guard. Kravchenko is willing to risk his own men if it means getting to Zykov.
He's our only way to stop the Forsaken. Not let him fall into Kravchenko's hands.
That teleporter should work to get you inside. Provided it works at all.
Why did it say I can activate these facing them if they can't do it?
Say again.
Yeah, why is it saying I can do it if they can't do it?
Because the game's gay. Technically, it shouldn't give you the option if it doesn't register sort of what graphics card you've got.
Tim, can you pause it before we get right into it? Because Malachi's just trying to show me something.
Just a little thing, look.
Right, just one. Yeah, I can't concentrate while you're going, look at this. Yeah, I know. I would love that, but that's what £1,000 graphics card costs.
What's that? That's the
3090? Ray tracing. The ray tracing. He's trying to show me what the difference between it is on and off. I know it is shit hot, isn't it? It makes everything look loads better.
Yeah, and DLSS.
But you need the graphics card to DLSS.
DLSS yeah. Is something it's else solid. That is in the 2000 graphics.
Right, cards. I'm going into game now, Mel. Oh, I've got snot on my trousers there.
Right, go on.
Right, I'm going into game now. Are you going to not?
No, I'm
not above me. So what you're doing is sitting in my room here trying to get high off me smoke.
Sounds like a good plan.
Yep. Right, let's go then. Let's do it. Come on, Tim. Let's show them what we're made of.
You're all weak.
Here you go, then.
Will not be the last. Target dropped. What a shot. Many kills. They have death.
Report to safe zone and await further instructions.
noticed. But it doesn't matter.
I've already got the two plates on my armor and
I'd hurry
weapons,
if I were you, Colonel.
First weapons upgrade.
Take a wild guess what happens if we get to you first.
Yeah, this should have showed it. Get one. What? No fucking way. Didn't you get one? Yeah, I got one. That's mine. Oh, I didn't even get a fucking upgrade.
What? On a pumpkin.
Yeah.
I'm going up to the next bit. For the next door.
Coming now.
I'm glad you're here to witness my crowning achievement. I'm certainly not about to let you ruin this moment.
They are in the observation tower. There must be a way up there. Capturing Zykov will deliver a crushing blow to Omega. You must not fail.
Got no ammo.
Stop the greater threat. The Forsaken.
Shit.
We cannot allow that thing into our reality.
Nice, got me. Don't worry, there's something up. Fuck's sake.
Tango down.
I have to go all the way up here. Just teleport. I get fucking ammo.
Semtex out. All will be crushed.
Teleporter's damaged. Time to do what you do best. Collect random shit and put it together.
Zykov already picked his favorite. Me. Once I bring him through, he'll help us capture the Forsaken.
The Forsaken represents a weapon to which the West has no answer. Zykov will show us.
What did you open in that pizza box then?
Or suffer the consequences.
Nothing.
Hold up, I've got it opened up.
I've got ammo and then I've got the door.
Motherfucker. Fucking hell.
They got that whole sub-level on lockdown.
Have you gone?
Yeah. Oh. Where you meeting him? More or less where you meeting him. First abomination.
Well, I'll try. Oh, nice. Another fucking pumpkin. Oh, I've got a free upgrade on my rifle now.
I already told you, stop meddling with my work.
Sending Molotov.
Nice, a bit of this, yeah. Fucking dickhead.
Team, move.
I think I've got max max ammo on me, max thingy on the gun now.
Is it yellow or orangey?
Yeah, I've got max tier on the gun.
Zombie threat deleted.
And I've got a fucking that bot thing.
No head.
Fucking there for ya, kid.
Your numbers mean it. To the grave with you. Might as well go and upgrade now while I'm doing it. PhD, baby. Fight,
did you? It's giving me ray gun after ray gun after ray gun on the last one.
Could do with that now. Yeah, there's a legendary thing here next to me. Half a tool.
One less zombie.
Oh fucking hell, look at all those shirts. I'm going to max my armor out now. Take that. No, not yet.
Yeah, golden sword. Yeah, my golden's maxed out. Yeah, I'm tearing out. I just need my third pack a punch.
Need regular stuff. Bye bye. Yeah, there's another thing there if you need it.
Flesh eater fragged.
Well, what's that? Epic. Hell. Max ammo.
Here I go.
for the self-revive, yeah. Just to be safe. No, not yet.
Hostile down. One left on me. Enemy has fallen.
That's about the ugliest thing I've ever seen. And I work with Strauss.
Kill!
Oh.
Dead.
Such a fucking new demo, right? Upgrade for a gun.
Threat neutralized.
I'm so yeah, maxed out. Why the hang on? Oh, lost it.
My RCX DC car's alright as well, it doesn't kill you, does it?
Use it. Well, the only time I've used it is when it's trying to bend the Easter egg. Didn't like the handling of it.
Did you match them up there? About to flash out, I was.
Solas has been eliminated.
Will not be the last.
Contact down. To the grave with you.
Shit.
Exfil window open.
Fucking axe right now.
One by.
Yeah.
doesn't want to fucking give anything on the box.
Exfil window closed.
It's weird because on my last game.
Not giving the ray gun or nothing, is it? Yeah, I'm mine.
On my last
game. Loads of them fucking things.
I was running around in my normal circle and there's about six of them on the floor.
Your final act was merely a fall. All will be crushed.
What's the one zombie gun? What's that? Just want that axe, please give it me. Oh, there's a teddy bear. Fucking hell, that was quick. It's like it's speeded up.
The last ones sometimes do.
Your deaths will not be the last.
Get me to that fucking teleporter. Tim, some of them died, you know?
Dead.
Ooh. Can't find the fucking ray gun.
Yeah, it will give it us eventually.
Yeah. I'm going on the hunt for it. I'm going to look for the box.
Oh, a ray gun.
What? Shut up. Has it given you one?
No.
Oh, you lie, yeah. I'll just come back. Hopefully it'll give me another one.
If it gives me one, I'll keep quiet.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
fire soon.
Get dropped. There the meat. You will fight no more.
Eyes are open. Should X still be needed?
Not 2,000, then I can pack a punch again.
Monkey is truly ruthless. Let me go.
It does not want to give us that thing, does it? Ray gun. Oh, that's mint, that is.
War machine there.
That's my third pack punch.
I've just got my third pack punch. It's just given me. Best give us a fucking ray gun now.
Enemy appears KIA. I've
only got 50 rounds in there.
Confirming kill.
Try to help me up.
Coordinates marked.
Not even giving us them little crates that you could open. There's like some crates everywhere. There is none this time. Yeah, baby, that's mine. Fucking mine. I found that first. That was mine.
Mine.
I got that.
Oh, oh, that then.
Effective in combat.
What is it?
The amp.
Oh, I love this axe, man. It's amazing.
The dual world amp.
What?
Dual world amp. I've still got a few
to go
on them. So.
Yeah, there's a thing here, Tim. Another one, an axe. An axe here, Tim. Grab it. Right on me.
Yeah.
And a ray gun.
Where's the axe?
The axe under the stairs. Here. Oh no, it's not. Yeah, it is.
I am loading up.
Yeah, you dropped your gun.
Arming up.
Come on, not without me. Did you say ray gun as well?
Monkey going active.
Say there's a ray gun as well.
The zombies don't want to come near me. Did you say what, mate?
Ray gun as well. Yeah.
No, I haven't got a ray gun yet. I don't want one. Oh, you got a ray gun. Yeah.
I sent you all back to hell.
It's a shame we can't roll with the land or we're just standing in this corner.
Tagging sentry turret.
Back in seconds, back in shoot.
Thank you.
will only rise. Tango down.
Tim.
From your mistakes. Shot out.
By yourself, boy. I
don't need it. God, the only gun I need. That's
it.
Not even a gun. Look at my armor. My armor hasn't even gone down. Literally sat in a corner.
Air is clear. You have the opportunity to evac.
I can't have more than one.
Head up. C4 down. Back in the corner.
Pop that punch on the X.
Bastard, that I'm an alien. Whatever it is.
Abomination.
Yeah, you fucker. Yeah, how come we get all this shit down here? Loads of stuff in here. Fuck, I'm
very nervous. Was entering the battle.
Down. sick with this blade I am. This mouse control, you can just go left and right and just cover the whole screen. Can't get round you look. Do you look like I'm in a dome? It's got to be like a hack sort of thing, hasn't it?
Yeah, it sort of looks like you're going very fast sort of thing.
Yeah, if you go like that,
yeah,
they can't even get to you. What? If you just leave me in this corner, you could probably stand in the corner with me. What, don't know what I get them, get behind you though. I love that idea. Them fucking zombies fucking turn off and run in. Ah, man. Oh yeah, he's a big bad boy. I'd like to get him. Yeah, don't forget they've got guns as well, haven't they? Don't work very well, them guns don't work. Fucking hell, Tim. Sick, innit?
Yeah. I'm literally just standing here.
Your mistake was entering the battle.
Get all that shit.
Can't be back in the set. Attack punch again. I'm on him on the
everything's like still.
Pack a punch what on the me axe?
I haven't even got that yet. Me
Ray gun.
Ray gun, yeah. I'm gonna get a mule kick now.
I've got my SMG pack a punch 3 times and the pack a punch me ray gun 3 times. And I've just gone for me second pack punch on the axe.
What, did they all just come here, did they, Tim?
They're just walking. I just stand here and go like that as they come around the corner.
Got him. got to let the gun recharge?
No. Keep swinging.
No, you know the gun bit.
No, but I think you do run out of ammo. Reasonably by me now.
What?
The amount of loot that isn't gonna make it.
You couldn't just stand here with a gun, could you, really?
No.
I couldn't stand with that. Look at him just stood there. Bonus point. Give me ammo.
The Wonder Weapon marked for collection.
Molotov lit.
Yeah, his wave's been 56. Let's see if I can do better.
We should have gone live just to get back. No one probably knows about that. What we should do, Tim, is just stand here and get... we should get to wave 100, yeah? Then get the guns out, then start recording and running around with the zombies chasing us. So everyone thinks we've done it with guns.
No, I'm recording anyway, so I can just upload it.
Yeah.
Well, I'm recording in 1080. I don't like 1080.
Available if you'll need it,
Steve. Armor here if you need it.
Marking
armor. Fucking hell, I haven't bought armor.
Level 3
since
armor.
Since about round 20, since the bug got his axe. Oh, don't need it. I'm mad at that.
Actually, can we pause it here for about 2 minutes?
What's that?
Pause it there for about 2 minutes.
What's that? Yeah, go on. Let us make a quick brew then, Tim. I reckon this is going to be a bit of a record, this one is. See what the record is on zombies now, Tim. On that, we'll try and beat it. If it is something good, I'll try and beat it with you tonight.
On my scoreboard, on the highest, I'm the highest with 56. But can't actually see sort of worldwide.
What's the world? I'm going to Google it now. Right, 1 second, let me go put a cap on.
Yeah, might as well do the same.
responses. 1 minute, Tim.
Okay, sound.
Someone on YouTube has gone up to 400 on it,
yeah, I've just seen that.
Fuck that. We're on that fucking... Imagine the hours. XP he's got on that, though.
Takes me about... What was it? 3 hours to get to wave 56. My last one.
We're fucking flying through this now, though.
Yeah. See if we can get closer to 100.
Both.
Or 100.
Yeah, we'll probably fly. We're, what are we on now?
30s, aren't we? Mid 30s.
Yeah. If we both stay there where we are, they'll all come to that point, won't they?
Yeah. And we've got monkeys and flamethrower and motors.
We won't even fucking need any of them, will we?
Not really. Every now and again, I throw a mortar at the door to just slow them down a bit.
Yeah, I put the things down. The what's it, just making a quick fact on them already.
We're not that synced with the fact because I've just finished one. We need to be synced with the fact that we both suffer at the same time.
Yeah. I've just made a fresh one now. I smoked mine for a game though.
I don't know. So when I'm by myself, I'll go out sort of 5-10 rounds and then pause it for about 5 minutes and then sort of carry on sort of thing. Just have a few minute break and then it gives me time to make a coffee as well.
Well, you've got damn paid for that fucking coffee, haven't you, Tim? You know what I mean?
No, this is normal kettle, this Kenko.
How is that?
I only have one or two nice brews first thing in the morning and that's it, so on normal coffee. And then it's still a treat every morning.
Or if I go out somewhere and then come back, I fancy like a nice brew somewhere. As I say, it's still a treat to myself instead of it getting boring sort of thing. So I've got normal kettle, and so sort of most of the day I'm on the normal coffee, just first thing in the morning. Nice fresh bean one. And the flat smells a bit, then they have sort of nice fresh beans as well. Sit down drinking a nice smelling coffee with the flat smelling nice and warm as well. I mean, nice and sort of coffee,
yeah.
Fresh coffee, the smell sort of thing.
Christmas time's the best.
Mm. That smell of coffee, Christmas, oyster.
I'm ready when you are.
Ready when you are, mate.
Let's go for it.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it now. I've just got the meal kit to get it. And I'll upgrade it, why am I? Oh, you've just grabbed them all.
I haven't. Oh. I'm fully upgraded.
Thank you. Gone. Right, I'm just gonna go upgrade this thing to the map.
Nice and quiet around down here.
No, not really. I'm not running around, but I'm getting a few guns with the kills with the guns and that.
Enjoy your cocktail.
crazy man. Guessing that.
Big monsters, yeah.
Oh, you kick them with you, the two big monsters.
That was really nice. That was a lot of fucking up.
Deploying explosive price. Sending Molotov. Enemy appears KIA. Multiple enemies both. Rest in peace. BKIA.
Tim, you told me you were all behind us.
Had your back there. I turned around and was shooting them there, so trying to get them behind.
This power is truly mysterious.
Oh,
back in my hiding spot.
Raptor 1 will return. We're servir.
To you, mate.
Gun up again.
Say again?
Why are you holding your gun up there again?
Don't know. It's just how I aim, alright?
Hit me out, fuck off. Barrel out in this thing.
You can't.
My blade.
Hit him again. It's having a fit.
That's 38.
Need to get at least 150. Oh, you do.
Life room now we're together here.
Yeah.
This is how it happens. Now.
why I fucking went full bullet.
My blade.
Invisible time. Go, Tim. Fire sale! Oh, what is the fucking other one? You have to go for a run, Tim. I'll take one of them off the back. Come back to it. Right. Oh my god, that mimic took me down. Brick. Come here behind you, little knobhead. Oh yeah, that belts the mimics, don't it? Forgot about that. Bastard. I'll have to remember that for next time.
What's that? What's that, sorry?
You know the mimics?
Yeah.
Your axe blasts them away, doesn't it?
No,
yeah, the only one it has trouble with is the abomination. Tim, your character's running really weird.
It's just how he runs, alright.
Where's me fucking laser?
If you went down, you might have lost your thingy.
Oh shit, yeah, I've lost my meal perk.
But if you got your meal kit maxed out, then you're more than likely to get your ray gun back when you get meal kit.
Right. I might have maxed out.
Wait. It's about 75% chance you'll get it back as soon as you get your kit. You'll automatically get your third weapon.
You're invisible for 1 minute. Gun back. That's just one line about it, yeah.
By the armor station, if it's still there.
You're a tech. Pick up that war machine. Make for target location.
Have some fun with you.
Legendary straight away.
I basically didn't move the whole of that round. Because I've got my foresight, I can see them coming just round the corner. So I know when to start my axe.
Still, I don't know.
Your pain!
Thank you.
Standing by, strike team.
There's no distance for me to kill.
I know, yeah. Thanks. For nothing.
Tagging self-revive.
Self-revive?
Don't need it. Oh, yeah, I do.
Might as well.
I'll take it. You only need one hand. You don't have to know.
Second.
You need one hand. Take your mouse off the map.
Just keep
snapping. It's literally a one-bomb game.
Blade moves swiftly.
Ray gun there.
Go get that ray gun.
fucking hell.
I refuse to submit.
What are you, 43? Trying to rub my kills,
but nothing's getting. No, I'm coming here now. Watch this. Nothing's getting past us. So we fall.
It's primed to explode.
Nailing things have fucked us up big time. Needed that. Fuck me. No, I'm down by another century. Not putting it there, no, you're putting it there, me. What the fuck happened there, Tim?
I've lost my thing.
You're not down there, yeah?
I will add this to the arsenal.
I'm putting a sentry gun there every time now. We'll get another one now, shall we?
They only last so long.
Yeah, I know. Even better.
Igniting flamethrower.
Here we go. I'm working.
Oh, isn't.
That fucking portal thing. Oh, no.
We must complete. Monkey going.
It's working this time. Wasn't working a minute ago. Another motherfucking one of them.
To the grave.
This is my man. Whoa, whoa.
Sending Molotov. Enemy appears.
Oh no, I've lost the Raven again. tell you what's happened to him. The axe is gone. Hasn't it? Not seeing wet anymore.
Was it?
No, it's not as powerful anymore, is it? It's not taking out, on it?
They do get harder as it goes.
Oh yeah, a lot harder. Two strings.
Wait until you get to where you're pissing. It looks like
it's
pegging
it. Oh yeah, I need that ray gun back. Where the fuck is it?
There is another ray gun there. In the corner where you were, sort of thing.
Oh shit. Shit. Oh no! I just bought my perks back.
Where are you? Up top bit or...
So I got self-res. Lost all my armor again. Can't see you get back on the chat.
There's a new frontier of warfare. It's down for a kiss.
Tim, this is a bad spot for you. Get back to the wall. Whoa. Run through the portal, Wow! Nearly got slapped out there. Sorry, I'm coming back. So anyway, back in.
Ray gun there if you want it.
Go get that ray gun.
Yep, I do. Poopy, where is it?
Upstairs on your way to the...
Yeah, get this axe now. Any objections? Where was that fucking gun? I need to swap it back.
Ray gun?
Yeah, I put my gun back. I put my actual gun on the floor.
By where the perpetrator
was. Oh, yeah, it's up the top of these stairs, isn't it?
Setting fuse on monkey bomb. Sending molotov. The slaughter will only continue.
I've lost my fucking gun. I don't believe it.
What, is it despawned?
Oh no, I've got three guns. Nice. I thought I'd lost my gun. There's me running around like a dickhead.
One less flamethrower going hot. Waypoint marked.
What's that?
The artillery strike. It's pretty much useless.
Not good in here, though, is it?
So pretty much useless.
Jim behind you, loads. Oh, he just got me.
You seem okay.
I've lost my fucking radar again now.
Primate prime to explode. To the grave with you.
Oh, I don't know how I did that. I did it. Well, I've got on the perch back. Seen a red gun anywhere, my mate? I'm coming. Are you back up? Why are you telling me when you're down, Tim?
I was panicking trying to use my thing and then realised it hadn't built up. But I've got all my things built up to the max, so I've got a chance of reviving myself by killing a zombie.
I'm
not. Well, we'll out.
Need that fucking ray gun, really. Seen a ray gun out?
I'll let you know if I do.
Yeah, this one's just fucked all now. You need a ray gun as well. Why, where's mine gone then?
That's it.
Where's mine?
It's only a 75% chance that when you get the mule kick that you get that.
Oh well.
So it's sort of quite a high odds you get back, but every now and again you don't sort of thing. Oh, so get your armor quick. Didn't realise it was lost. Would have kept you through a little bit.
I'm going to need it because I need a ray gun now. Nice. Needed that as well.
Should be one down there somewhere.
Eventually. I was
gonna
say there's gotta be one down there. There's one there.
You should welcome death.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Igniting flamethrower.
Not even a fucking stinger either. Still, no ray gun.
One by. Your attacks have failed. One less zombie. I will not succumb. Fragged. You did not need to learn from your mistakes.
Shit, just gone down.
Are you better?
Nice one, Jim. Get your
hands off me.
Damn! Come on, there's only two more rounds. Watch that. Come on. I need to get that pack of dirt machine. I've gone down again.
Down
again. Sorry, too much.
You're back in fight, soldier.
I knew that was happening. Honestly, I've got two of them ghosts. And I should just use that load of pack machine. Do fuck all to him.
got my perks now.
That was a heavy slap, that one.
This is like no weapon I have seen. My kill count will
what the fuck's that?
What?
How'd you do that?
What, turn it into...
Yeah!
That's what I said to Steve before, it's a gun as well.
I didn't fucking know that! Fuck off! Do you know what I thought it was? You know when the act?
Yeah.
You can shoot a bolt of lightning out of it, can't you?
Can you?
Yeah! You didn't know that either. When it's an axe, press the aiming button and a bolt of lightning comes out of it.
Ah.
How'd you turn it into that gun?
Press up on D-pad. Even though that's...
So how do I do that then?
I was just about to say, even though that's no use to you.
Oh, you cunt. I never even knew that. That's fucking mad. I've been running around thinking it's a nap. It's a fucking gun as well.
I cannot rest until you're all gone.
Back. Oh, I've only got 25 grams.
Yeah, we need to look at next round, don't we? I think it's the next round because you're going to struggle to get for some back now.
I'm going to struggle to stay alive.
Let me just pause it there for a quick second. Just need to swing my crew.
Oh, hey up. Hey up. Do you know what, Tim?
Yeah.
Do you know when you go into the armory?
Yeah.
If you pause it, you can choose between your weapons and your arms still.
Ah.
So do you know when you go into armory? Yeah. Then press pause, you get even longer. You can do your guns and your weapons. Yeah.
Well, that's handy then.
Ah. Yeah. So my guns are fully maxed out. I've got no fucking money now.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm pretty much stuffed on that. Yeah, go on. No, 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 no. Just need to wait to get some back here.
Tangle that. Return to battle.
Oh, what's it now? Fuck it.
Okay,
so
I've got you back.
Nice. Doesn't need to go up now. Fuck off! Need a happy slap knife. Can't believe that's a gun as well. I'm going down, I'm going down over here. Ah, I think it's fucked now.
I will not succumb.
Having
Your numbers mean little.
Gun now.
He'll be playing it all night now, just to try and get the gun.
Yeah. Fuck off.
Return to battle.
Stormy pit, okay. Oh, fuck off, man. Can't see it now.
Fight, soldier.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to go now, so we've got nothing again. How have you got invisible?
Hey?
You just went invisible!
Huh?
Yeah. Are you hacking shit, me?
No. The game's just that dodgy.
Fucking dog egg. Oh, you fucking butt nugger! Do more damage when I'm down.
Your fame satisfies me.
There you go, boy.
Bleeding is stopped. Enemy down.
Yeah, it's definitely the end of this round. Is the next round.
What? How did it bleed out? What? Fucking just down in a corner.
Are you better?
Oh, shit, that is.
Thank you.
Just. What time is this?
Yeah.
I'd have stuck with a fucking old thing down. Monkey bomb.
Shot out. Primate prime to explode. Now I am ready. Flesh eater frag. Grave with you. I remain undefeated.
Just a favour, make us fag while you're not doing it.
I made myself one now.
Definitely make sure at the end of this this one sort of sort of next wave.
One shot, many shots.
Can't we just die?
Hmm?
Can't you just die? Can't you just die? I won't be able to react to it.
You will, you'll still get the points for it.
You are all
same
weak.
As we did on Outbreak the other day.
Available.
Hey. can't give me anything.
Try and get to the exfil site, we've got the chopper. So
where the fucking hell is the exfil site?
Head for the radio.
Why didn't you tell me this shit? You just leave me to it. See what... Never mind. Never mind.
Oh, yeah, you're back on the underground bit. If you press up on your D-pad.
Just go. I can't press up on my D-pad. I haven't got a D-pad.
We're set.
Yeah.
Strike team requesting immediate extraction. Please respond.
Raptor 1, strike team needs.
Setting fuse on monkey bomb. TACOM, deploy chopper gunner on my grid. I never faced any machine. Undead enemy down.
Red team extracting. Keep it open, I got dinner on the stove. You know the drill. I see that LT, put it out.
Enemy on this KIA.
Team acquired. We're done for the day.
Omega's not done yet. Return to base, and let's plan our next move.
You'll still get the bonus points for that, so...
Oh, yeah, the bonus point. Oh, yeah, the battle bonus. Leveled up a few times, then.
Yeah. 50, your new highest, isn't it? Level 208.
Well, I've done 4 levels on the battle pass.
Done a fair few challenges. Fair few camos. Every days. That's exactly how many camos I've got left.
No shit.
That's only just 1,000 critical kills. And I need to rank me going up to level 50, but then I pretty much got plenty of diamond on it. Which is my mission, hopefully, by the end of the weekend. And then 4 days after the gun's released, there's me running around with a plague diamond.
That'll do me for zombies. I might have a couple of goes of Warzone. You having a go?
I think that's me done for the night.
Is that you done for the night?
Yeah, that was 106 waves of zombies today. Because I was on Airfield wave 56 now. Before.
Wave
50.
Fucking pretty hungry, actually, to be fair.
Did
you have your takeaway before?
Yeah. The mixed kebab. Sort of special mixed kebab. So it's all the different kebab meats and chips and 2 naan breads. With salad to make it healthy.
To make it healthy.
That only took us 2 hours 25.